today we're at the St. Pete Pier Marketplace. St. Pete Pier Marketplace is located obviously on the St. Pete Pier. Let's go check it out.
The St. Pete Pier Marketplace is located in the heart of downtown St. Petersburg, Florida. The marketplace is open every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. It is convenient to get to because the marketplace is at the entrance of the pier, and it's shaded so you don't have to shop in the direct sun. There is clothing, jewelry, accessories, handmade soaps and scrubs, sauces, mixes, sweet treats, candles, decor, and so much more. There is definitely something for everybody. The St. Pete community consistently supports locals from dining to shopping, arts, music, and everything in between, which makes the marketplace absolutely perfect. Now more than ever, we know that it's important to contribute to small and local businesses, and it's especially relevant now because of the holiday season. Whether you're searching for the perfect gift or just looking for something to do on the weekend, I totally recommend taking a trip to the St. Pete Pier Marketplace in downtown St. Petersburg.
So we just got done shopping at the St. Pete Pier Marketplace and we got a ton of goodies, perfect for the holiday season. First, we got a pair of sunglasses from Cosium Champel, link to the shop below. Lily Rose, some bracelets, super cute. They were 3 for $10, so love that. We got some Caribbean Cooking Magic Spicy Mango Sauce from Haymon's. Really excited about this, and they also have a cafe in Brandon, so we'll definitely be checking them out. Last but not least, my ultimate favorite, Seven Sins Bloody Mary Mix. Super amazing. They have 3 different flavors, mild, medium, and hot. We got 2 bottles of the hot because it's literally the best Bloody Mary mix I've ever had in my life. And this time we got a little bit of jalapeno rim salt. So super excited to check that out. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, like, comment, subscribe, and happy shopping local.